talking again. I wish I could hear.
Is he all right?
Something is scaring him.
The room is closing in. You gotta make it stop. The walls. The walls. The walls. The walls. The walls!
Can't we help him?
No, we can't, Lucy.
Well, break the door, break the lock. He may be suffering, David. That drug may be hurting him.
He's only suffering in his mind. Nothing is hurting him.
But it may hurt his mind.
Lucy, there's nothing we can do to help him now. The effect of that acid must wear off naturally. If I try to stop it or even minimize it with an antidote, I might kill him.
David.
I gotta get out of here. No breath. No air. I can't breathe. The window. It won't open. It's locked. Barred.
We gotta get in there. Isn't there another key?
Maybe I'll go look.